It was somber at Wera General Hospital mortuary as Uganda police handed over 11 bodies of the 17 previously unidentified that were taken to Fort Portal for DNA testing. The bodies were burnt beyond recognition during the Allied Democratic Forces attack on Mpondwe Lhubiriha Secondary School in Kasese District on 16th June 2023. The Acting Director of Forensic Services, ASP Andrew Mobiru, handed over the bodies to Kabianga Godfrey Baluku, the State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, who in return handed the bodies to the relatives. Mubiru explained the delay in identifying the remains of the six bodies.
Yes, today we are handing over 11 bodies to the bereaved families for our dear children who were burnt beyond recognition in that attack. So these bodies are already in their coffins. We have made some sufficient padding for them to make sure that they don't leak, but we encourage the families to make sure they don't antagonize the body we have put in there, to make sure that they can bury their loved ones with some bit of comfort. So everything has been done. We would like to thank our teams from the UPDF and police, the medical teams, who did a very good job with the postmortem. For us within the wider police, we went ahead to do the identification using our DNA capabilities. So we have been successful on the 11. Six more will be identified.
Kabianga called for calm from parents who suspect their children were abducted, assuring them of government's efforts to trace for their whereabouts, dead or alive.
But I've been in touch with the Major General Nikolum, who is in Congo pursuing the rebels. We haven't. So that one we also would like to clarify. But I would like the families to be calm. The government is doing everything possible to see that we really account for all. Accounting doesn't mean we shall get all of them alive. We may get them dead. But what we are praying for is that those who are rescued, we get them alive.
Relatives of the deceased explained how their children got admission to Mpondwe Lhubiriha Secondary School. My brother was the security guard, and he was killed in the attack together with his two children. When he got a job as a watchman at Mpondwe Lhubiriha Secondary School, he realized that the school was awarding bursaries. Therefore, he decided to bring his children to this school. However, those still waiting for final DNA results have complained about the slow process. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire for the news.